I'm gonna call to the stage. Show your love for him. It's his first time performing. So show y'all love. I need a big round of applause. He goes by the name of Shaq. Put your hands together for Shaq.
I wrote this poem for this girl that I love. It was about a year we were together. And then, you know, she always, you know, we were on and off, whatever. So, you know, yeah, it's for her. It's called The Irony of Her. Damn, man, look at she. It's the best of me, would say of us, but sometimes I don't think she gives a fuck. So as I hold on to these scenes and dreads of hopeless dreams, it seems like she has the beautiful imperfection of being my curse and my blessing. And did I forget to mention? She's the reason I'm still breathing, yet she takes my breath away. And I went up to deaf ears to say, I love this girl more than the world itself. And surprisingly, it was her what came out my mouth. They shouted it to all who's mute and showed it to all who's blind, but they didn't get the message, so I instilled it in their minds. And with the power of time, any man could be more powerful. But to obtain the power of love, I need to be full of her and nothing more. She's the one I adore, and above all, she's above all. She's my dove, and I can't wait to see her face, her eyes like the sea of hazel. And as you can see, she means a lot to me, but I don't know if it goes both ways, you see? That's the irony. Thank you.